Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Rufo, playing this game for you.
Woo!
Wander our way back into the caves on the final day of February. Hey, we shall see if I can remember, if I can keep straight what I've done. Oh, boy. Oh well. Come, Mr. Ketchup! Let's not mix our days up again. Howdy, Pooch! Free puppy! Whoa. Box. Bombs! Anything up there? Appears to be just a loot. I'm not gonna worry about it. If I worry about it, I'll probably get shot. Not too bad for level one. Free dog, free bombs. Only free in respect to that I didn't need to spend resources to get them. Quick draw! You've been drawn! Huh. That. Decided against ghosting just because there was not a lot of room to work with. Snakes have a pitch. Keepers are angry! Might be angry about the snake's pit. Get jealous. Alright. One way to deal with a spider. There's not a real lot of room to work with. See how much I'll end up regretting this. Quite a lot! Mistakes were made!
later accepted.
Well, that happened. Burned all my ropes fighting shopkeepers. At least I survived. I need those ropes! And those gloves. Definitely those ropes. Oh, there's that errant dude. Another errant dude. Terrible situation, which I have wrought upon myself. I need to get down there. Thank you.
means really there's only one place that I keep.
So what I was expecting to have happen was I would blow out the ground underneath the powder keg, and then it would drop down into and unleash that the ruby that was beneath it. You know, two goods, one stone. Live dog. Instead, the powder keg exploded, and you know the rest. It did fall slightly first, which is the most confusing part about it. Where's this market? It's not up here. Maybe it is up here. Just over here. It is buried. Yeah, I can make that jump. Old collie. Need you find gentlemen downstairs. Thank you. Maybe I should have entered that door. Honestly, just can't help but laugh. Oh well. Try again tomorrow. Later.